Bitch No News Agency.
Bitch No Penguin Tours.
Bitch No Everyday Supermarket.
Bitch No Primary School.
I might have been mispronouncing that. Hello, minions! Surprise! A video the next day! Oh look, I'm in the same place I narrated the Great Ocean Road video. Amazing. I was in Tasmania at some point in time in the past, and let's go over what I did there. First day, a vineyard.
This is what a Tasmanian vineyard looks like.
Booze.
Booze. Our first night in Tasmania, I got Alex to couch surf, and we stayed with Janet and Rod, a hippie couple who lived in a town called St. Mary's.
God, holy fucking lasers, this is beautiful.
And they had wallabies in their backyard!
It's a wallaby!
This is official. Tasmania's better than the mainland. Called it.
Sorry, mainland Australia. Tasmania wins! I was provided with an acceptable kangaroo substitute. Wallabies! Congratulations, Tasmania. You will be receiving a polar bear in the mail at some time in the future. Just keep a lookout. The other bit of wildlife that Tasmania has to offer is sheep. Dozens of hundreds of thousands of sheep.
Sheep. Pulled off the side of the road to get a shot of this. I love Tasmania.
On day two, there was pretty!
Jesus fuck, Tasmania. Holy perfectly clear water, Batman. That is beautiful.
So much pretty!
Seriously, Tasmania. This is just what it looks like here? The fuck, man?
So much pretty. Day three, we saw something remarkable.
There's a remarkable cave over there. Holy balls, that is so cool. This truly is a remarkable cave.
Alex gave me a lesson in cave etchings.
Pretty clearly Aboriginal art. You can tell by the roundness of the balls and the length of the shaft. This must have been done, 400 years ago.
Yep.
I never knew. Who would have not? Who would have thought? Then there was this.
This is Tessellated Pavement State Park. The park with seemingly the worst given name in history and, oh wait, no. Holy crap, I love Tessellated Pavement. How do you feel about it?
Tessellated Pavement is amazing.
It is.
I love Tessellated Pavement.
Tessellated Pavement! Yeah! Oh my god, Tessellated Pavement! Woohoo, motherfuckers!
I don't know why. Alex decided to go home after Tasmania. Rest in peace, Alex's Australian adventures and alliteration. Alex was the whole reason I came on this trip. And thank you, Alex. I had a wonderful time. Next video, Brisbane. What is this? What am I doing? Goodbye! I swear I'm not high. I'm just weird.
Ow.
I'm on crack.